So our team just got back from Mars. We went to this year's University Rover Challenge at the Mars Desert Research Station.
Teams from all over the world come to compete in one of the hardest robotics projects in the world.
The goal was to create the next generation of rovers that could work with humans in the field.
The competition is very difficult because of its complexity.
Our rovers had to be able to traverse some rough terrain, take soil samples, perform several dexterous operations with the arm, as well as navigate and drive itself to different GPS locations.
Our rover features a rocker bogey design, which allows it to go over very rough terrain while staying upright and staying balanced.
There are 16 CAPSEN students. Most of us have had no experience building rovers. We all come together and we all kind of pool what knowledge we've had from different projects, and we do our best to create a really robust design.
The testing site really does feel like you're on a different planet almost.
It was a strange kind of beautiful. I can see why some people would want to go to Mars.
When we're driving the rover, we can't actually see it, just like an astronaut would. We have to do everything by camera.
In any given configuration, we had about 4 or 5 cameras on the rover. So this year we had a new task that we had to tackle. It's called the autonomous terrain traversal.
We just had to give it GPS locations, and the rover had to be able to navigate the terrain and be able to make it from one point to another without any help from anybody in the base station.
This year we got a perfect score on the science task.
The rover itself had to dig down and get a sample of dirt that could be brought back to the lab for analysis.
Working on this project prepared me to tackle real life challenges, and as problems come up, we know how to troubleshoot and how to problem solve.
What's difficult about machines in space is that there aren't any people around to do maintenance. And we look to NASA a lot because of the work that they do, and I really grew an appreciation for the complexity in what they do.